हेलो एंड वेलकम टू द मपोहो लॉयंस चैनल। वी आर बैक विद वन मोर मपोहो स्टोरी। दिस रिपोर्ट ओरिजिनली पोस्टेड बाय द एक्सेटर रिवर लॉज ऑन द डेट ऑफ 19 जून 2007। लॉयंस साइज ऑफ राइनो। आफ्टर हियरिंग लॉयंस रोरिंग मोस्ट ऑफ द नाइट वी वेंट लुकिंग फॉर देम एज सून एज वी हैड फिनिश्ड विद आर मॉर्निंग कॉफी। We found four lions close to the river lodge on the northern side of the river. As we approached the lions, they stood up and walked into the bush. We drove in after them, and only then did we see that they had surrounded the adult female white rhino and her calf of approximately 3 to 4 years of age. These same lions had killed a white rhino about a week earlier. The lions carefully watched the rhino, and one of the males got to within 3 meters of the rhinos, but the rhinos didn't move away and neither did the lions advance any closer. The lions and rhino stood watching each other for about 5 minutes, after which 3 of the lions lay down but were still monitoring all the rhino's movement. After another few minutes, one of the lions lost interest and walked away roaring. The remaining 3 lions also started roaring, but the rhino seems unimpressed and stood still watching the lions. Eventually, the remaining lions stood up and left the rhino. They went and lay down about 100 meters further on and went to sleep. The lions were not very hungry, as we could see that they had half full bellies. If they were hungrier, possibly they would have tried to catch the rhino calf. It certainly was a tense and exciting moment for all of us. Thank you to Hilton Coutsey, guest on the vehicle, for donating the picture. So that's it for today, but more to come in future. If you enjoy learning about mapohos, like this video, subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you.